cannot put these frame there, but I can I jump? Nice. Oh! Percent. Lucky now. Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die and Alpha 17. And I spent my rest of day and night to collect wood, stone and clay. And I made little upgrade in my horde base. Let's go check that. I made or I'm gonna make my base in here too. So I built another same looking tower like, but I don't have wood frames inside them. I am gonna put walls around here and of course roof, and this is gonna be my base right now. And by the way, yeah, I know there was update in Alpha 17 experiment, but I'm not gonna restart yet because I want to experience Fortnite before I'm gonna restart. And I know it has a couple of things what I have issues now because I don't yet restarting. When I'm punching something, I don't know if that is work with fist, but in stone axe is work. Okay. Now it's not working, of course. When I'm trying to show you, it's not working. Okay, it might work in 3. When I punching, it punch one more time. Extra punch like that on the air or wherever it's gonna hit. And today, can I pick that? Nope. Okay. Today I'm gonna check this building. I'm not sure how it's gonna be, but let's try and test that. Okay, there is spawning couple girls there. Okay, nobody in. Oh crap, that was so lucky. I am so freaking lucky. I'm not even realizing how lucky I am with this. I'm not sure, is there gonna be zombies coming? And do they get here before they're dropping down? Oh wow, okay, I was waiting for floor. But I wasn't waiting that just in front of the door. Okay, here coming one girl. Let's see, is she clever enough to... Yes, she is. Hello, come on. Give me back my arrow. Let's lure this another girl too. There is nobody else coming. Miss that. Nice. Oop. Okay, now they are coming outside. That was really lucky. Now they are coming outside and I can kill them without worrying about that I'm too small place to fight with them. Okay, nice. Okay, is there anybody else coming? Let's see if I cannot put this frame there, but I can I jump? Nice. Oh, wasn't lucky now. Oh crap. Let's see how bad is basement. See one. I'm gonna destroy this. Like you see now, I get that extra punch. This hole too. Nice. Oh, hello there. Okay, nobody else. Seeing something hiding. There is backpack. Yeah, hit that. Right. And another in another corner, of course. And hello, nurse. Working workbench. If you can shoot a zombie before they are going up, you can kill them like before too. Okay, nobody here. There is some secrets here. And is there anybody in this room here? Nope, I don't think so. Okay, I might want to same time loot. Because if there is gonna be harder zombie upstairs, like ferals again, I don't miss anything. Do I have anything here? Nope. Okay, let's start looting then. And my voice is going down too. Ooh, letter duster is good. Good find. And let's hope there is no zombies coming downstairs to check all these sounds what I'm getting. nice working workbench. It's a really good find. By the way, I am level 14. And level 20 I can make forge. Or do I upgrade by the way my level? Yeah, I'm level 15 now. Nice. 5 more levels to get forge going up and iron tools too. Okay, oh, there is one cabinet. Working stiff, nice. Oh yes, gardening hoe. I was speaking last episode about that. That I need gardening hoe to make garden, so I can make better food or even food. Like growing my own food. So I might now upgrade that one thing to, let's see what that call. Living off the land, you can craft seed. That might be my next thing to learn. But I think I'm gonna wait level 20 before I'm gonna upgrade anything at all. I think that is going outside. Okay. Not seeing anybody, but that doesn't mean... Holy crap, that scared the heck to me. Is she in that... this room here? Yes, she is. Okay, let's open it and let's back off. Okay, look like I am okay. This is bathroom. That is unlocked. Come on, I hate these trash. Okay, there is, by the way, where I was. So I think that another door in there might be going in. Is that going outside or where that was even? Oh yeah, I think it's going outside because it's right here. But there is nobody else in this layer of the building. So let's start looting too. Let's hope there is nobody behind these. Nope. I am encumbered. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna scrap soon stuff what I don't need. Okay, nice. next room where there was this door here. Is there somebody coming? Hello there. Nice. Nice. Okay, I was by the way seeing the crap. Oh, jeez. How many these huge guys is here? Six? Come on, show your head. Oh, that might be a random horde. Oh crap. Oh crap. I'm not sure if I'm having way out here. Nope. I might not having way up. Nope. I am gonna be dead. Now I'm surely gonna be dead. I think that was a random horde. Because suddenly there was so many zombies around everywhere. Oh jeez. Gladly I am really close by. And gladly I'm only losing this stuff here. What is that new mark there? Near death trauma. Feeding deaths can increase the effect and it will gradually become lower as the time runs out. Try not to almost die for a while. That would be great. Oh, really? Okay, I'm trying. Half hour. Okay. Let's go back on that building. Oh, my trees are growing back. I was planting a couple of trees because I chopped all nearby trees down. Okay, let's go back in. Of course, now I don't have arrows to use. Okay, I'm gonna check what is in here. Okay. I believe that these zombies are dead now or like despawning. Because most of time if zombies kill you, they are despawning around you too. And my backpack is here, yeah, they're despawning. Okay, so again now be peacefully looting. Back onto looting. I need to, by the way, first check if I need to scrap something out. Okay, let's see. These. Okay, nothing else. Cold and heat resist. If this gonna be too hot if I'm putting this up, because I reading and hearing that now it's not like if you're wearing some clothes, it doesn't give you like too hot. Safe. These, by the way, are windows. No hiding stuff here. But there was some kind of floor somewhere where I'm seeing it's a little bit off. I'm not sure where that was. Oh, there, I think it was here. Little hiding stuff there. Let's see. How many is there left in this building? One door. Another door. Lights going up on that room, what I don't like at all. There is ladders going up too. Oh, closet. Nope. I'm gonna check these rooms first. Closet. Oh, I hate this closet. Come on, who is snoring here? Is there another closet too? Nope, there is corner. Nope, backing up. Nice. Okay, now they are coming. Let's see how many. I was hearing something broken. Oh yeah. Hello there. It was only one. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Give me back my arrow. Okay, back on up. Oh, hello. Now I'm hearing something else broken down. Oh, that next door. How many? Three. I think there is no more than three. Hello there. Come on. No touch at all. Okay. Nobody else in this room here. Oh wow, that was really big closet too. I'm surprised there wasn't more than two zombies inside of here. I am broken down. One. Thank you. Bookcase. Okay, there is shotgun messiah and huntsman. Okay, you cannot loot that. One more picture on the wall. Thing behind that. And what is in there? Another room or door? Zombies. Okay. Ooh, okay, I'm ready. Seeing one. Did I see glowing eyes on her? I'm not seeing anybody else. There is another one. Okay, two ladies. Is there anything out there? Is third one? There is one backpack. And nothing else. Come on. Oh, come on. What? Okay, they're coming. Hello and bye. I'm bleeding, I know. Oh, crap! Okay. Anybody else? Okay, nope. Ooh, shotgun! Sometimes there are so close by. Couple of food. I think I can. It is helped me a little bit. But I don't really need the food right now. Because I think about using painkillers. Nice. Yeah. That works. And let's drink a little bit because I'm gonna be thirsty soon. Okay, and one more room here. And then there is gonna be more upstairs. Is there anybody else here? Nope. And let's hope there is not gonna be ferals upstairs. I'm really liking that they remove that zombies are moving around when you are leaving building. But of course I'm not sure if I'm gonna trust that. I'm not sure if I have enough space to run safely away. Because I have so much stuff. Okay, there is nothing really important but I can make off the nails, so that is gonna... Ooh, another one. You can take that on there. Of course I need that for forge. Let's make a couple arrows to spend that. And okay, lead. I don't think there is I can get more lead. That not is a big issue. Okay, are we ready? Okay, I don't like that. There is somebody. Is that Feral? I'm not sure. Okay. Crawler and basics one. Okay, no Ferals, I don't think so at least. Ow. And there is one more. Oh, there is another one. Okay. Nobody is running. I'm glad with that. Come on. Okay. And nobody else. Oh, jeez. I'm so relieved. Ah. Oh, nice. Oh. What? Metal spikes mod? Hit successive hit lowers enemy's armor rating 20%. Oh, so if you have metal spikes, you can add these. Ugh, come on, I was so hoping that was a real one. Okay, is that better? That's what I have. Yes, that is so much better. I might change that for combo bow. Let's grab that. And let's take these. Okay, and I liking, by the way, nice these reinforcement chest looking. They are really nicely made. What is this middle of thing here? I have 7000 points. Okay. And these I'm gonna scrap. Let's make a couple of more arrows. And this is Silence of the Lambs. Skiller Screamer. Nope. Not gonna do that right now. I'm losing that paper when you decline that. Okay, I want to check what is inside here, because that is more than two wide. That take forever to break down. Okay, I don't think there is... By the way, I need to make these torches. I'm not sure if I have enough fat in my base, because I need that for pork base. Okay, is there any secret? Oh yeah, there is, by the way. Oh yeah, I checked that already. Secret floors. Oh, why I do that? Okay, can I... Yes. Nicely can go through here. I'm so slow. Check that if I have enough fat to make more torches around my horde base. Oh yes, I have 10 fat, that is good. Nice. Okay, but I'm gonna end in here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos. If you like that, press that like button. And if you're new one and want more daily gaming fun videos, please subscribe to. See you next time. Bye.